hard for the Missouri to go 4 hours, but I don't know if that makes a difference. Nah.
So this is just a standard four, two-seat, or two-speed, right?
I got the ruck still in here also.
Oh, you do? Okay. This is a 19... What year?
27.
27. And that was the last year they made them, right?
Correct. Go straight here, just go straight.
And the next light, after this light.
We're gonna go a little different.
Okay, that's fine.
We're gonna go a little different way. You're gonna cross these next two
you switch gears, you manage the throttle also? Shot a video in that other car, you know, and his engine wasn't running right the whole time.
Uh-huh.
So I thought I'd shoot another one.
Okay. You want to make the left of the light.
I don't think very many kids know how to hand signal nowadays.
Oh. How old are you, John?
I'm 67, 68 actually.
You're 68? Yeah, me too. Yeah, I just turned 68.
Me too, in May.
August.
Yeah, it's getting kind of discouraging.
Why's that?
Oh, well, you start getting older than everyone around you. Back when Obama was president, I was older than him.
Yeah.
Then you start calling everybody young whippersnappers, right?
Yeah. Thank you.
What, are you taking him down to university?
No, we're gonna hit Missouri and go back to the...
Yeah, I gotcha. Go all the way out to the hospital that way. So what runs the wiper? That's it. Okay. I used to have a car with a vacuum wiper system.
Yeah, I didn't tell you.
Yeah, this is it. This will turn into Missouri later.
Well, yeah, and I guess I've been here too long.
Yeah.
I think
we have a lot of streets in this town that are named one thing one place, and then they turn into something else.
And I didn't realize this was a parallel street. At one point.
Yeah. Yeah, it was a 53 Chrysler I'm talking about.
Oh, I had a 52 Chevy.
6-volt system, too.
Right.
It had a tube radio in it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you. Isn't it right there at the light?
It's after the interstate.
No, see, that's Don Rouser right there.
Yeah, right.
That'll take you right to the motel.
Right.
Back to the motel. I'm gonna stop the video right here.